Last but not least, let's take a look at the non-interference model. The non-interference model ensures that actions at one security level have no effect on objects at another security level. So you see how these are starting to complement one another? We have seen some properties of other models that enforce this concept, but this is a much larger concept, basically making sure that all the changes I make only affect objects at one security level. It protects state changes from cascading into other unintended areas. What he does is, he'll make sure that anytime I change the state of an object, that it does not accidentally, or in the case of an attacker, intentionally make changes to other objects. Now, this protects changes to other objects at the same level, but definitely we want to make sure that we protect a change from one security level having any type of effect to objects on other security levels, thereby maintaining the integrity property of our data.